And number 5, next stanza. Yam buddha setto pariyanyai suchim samadhi man hantarai kanyamahu samadhinatena samone vijjati idam pidamme ratanam panita etena sacchena suvacchimu. That means the Buddha, the enlightened one, recommends a path of purity which is the noble eightfold path. So this is the path which will bring you mindfulness, concentration. There is none comparable to this concentration. This precious jewel is a Dhamma. By this truth, may there be happiness for all. Then next one, number 6. Ye puggala atta satam pasatta chattari otan yugani hunti te dakkineya sugatassa savaka etesu dinnani mahappala idam pisangi ratanam panita etena sacchena suvatti hotu. So the 8 persons recommended by the virtuous men constitute 4 pairs. They are the disciples of the Buddha and are worthy of offerings. Gifts given to them yield rich results. This precious jewel is the Sangha. By this truth, may there be happiness for all. Stanza number 7 goes like this. Yesu payutta manasa dahena nikkamino gotama sasanambi te patti patta amatam vidhaiha laddha muda nibbutim bunjamana idampi sange ratanam panitam etena sacchena suvatti hotu. This means, with a loyal mind and applying themselves well in the exemption of the Buddha, Sri Sakyamuni the Buddha, who is free from defilements. Now, they, the Sangha, have attained to that which should be attained, experiencing the deathlessness or the Nibbana. So their attainment is the arahatship. So they are going towards, they are going along that path to attain arahatship. They enjoy the peace of Nibbana freely obtained by following this path. This precious jewel is the Sangha. By this truth, may there be happiness for all. That is number 7. Now we will go to the 8th stanza. Stanza number 8. Yatinda kilo patavim sitosiya chatubbivatehi asampakampiyo tatuppamam sapp purisambadami yo arya sacchani avecca passati idampi sanghe ratanam panitam etena sacchena suatti hotu. So as a post well, very well and deep planted to the ground, it stands unshaken by the winds from the four quarters. So although the wind blows so hard, this deep rooted post is unshaken, standing. So like that, those who have understood the Four Noble Truths with their wisdom is the Sangha. With this truth, may happiness prevail to all. Next one, number 9. Ye arya sacchani vibhavayanti gambira panyena sudesitani kinchapite honti bhusappamatta nati bhavam attamam adiyanti idampi sanghe ratanam panitam etena sacchena suvatti hotu. Those who realize the noble truths well taught by the Buddha. Buddha, who is great in wisdom, even though they may be exceedingly heedless, the Sangha, they will not take an eighth existence, they will not be born again in the eighth realms. This precious jewel is the Sangha. By this truth, may there be happiness for everyone. Next, number 10. Sahavasa dasana sampadaya tayasu dhamma jahita bhavanti sakyaditti vichikicchancha silabbatam vapi yadatti kinchi chatuha payahi cha vippamutto cha chabbitanani abhappukatum idampi sanghe ratanam panitam etena sacchena suat Tihotu, with his right awareness. He got rid of three states of mind, namely self-illusion, doubt, and engaging in meaningless rites and rituals. He is also freed from the four states of woe or unhappiness, and therefore incapable of committing the six major wrongdoings. This precious jewel is the Sangha. By this truth, may there be happiness for everyone.